अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों, आप देख रहे हैं टीचिंग जोन चैनल्स और मैं आपका दोस्त मोहम्मद आसिम। आज की इस वीडियो में वेलकम। हाय स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर वाचिंग टीचिंग जोन चैनल एंड आई एम मोहम्मद आसिम। टुडे वी विल लर्न एंड वॉच हाउ मैनी टाइप्स of different accounts available in Turnitin. Let's start. First of all, view statistics and dashboard of my channel Teaching Zone. How many subscribers? If you are visiting first time, kindly subscribe my channels so that you can watch, get latest in news, informations about my videos and learn many more things. Here I have uploaded already two videos related to Turnitin. How to create free account of Turnitin, 25,000 views in 1 year. It will help you how you can create Turnitin account. At the same time, I have uploaded another video which contain more than 1000 views, how to use Turnitin account. Today we will see how many different accounts and capabilities available in Turnitin. Turnitin, one of the most important and accepted worldwide to check plagiarism, how to remove plagiarism. In my other videos you will learn about it. First of all, when you type turnitin.com in your browser and press enter, it is the home page where your browser will land you. Here you can create account using clicking this button, and see there are three different types of accounts available in Turnitin. How to create new account you will learn in my video which already uploaded on the YouTube. If you cannot find the link of that video, I will provide it into the description. Look into the description. Video links of my both videos related to Turnitin are present. Here is the scenario where instructor account, teaching assistant account and students accounts are available. Let's see what is the merits and demerits related to these accounts. First, we start from instructor account. It is like an administrator account. In earlier version of Turnitin, it shows with administrator. We cannot create this account. It requires huge organization or technical or educational organization which purchase these types of accounts. Instructor accounts are so much price that we ignores it and we does not purchase it at we cannot afford it price. In instructor account, he can create different classes, he can create passwords of different classes, and he can share these accounts, these classes which to its students, and allow them to upload, to extend their dates, and many more facilities. And it, I have already mentioned, it is administrative account. Instructor can assign anybody which teaching assistant. Teaching assistant has some limited facilities as compared to instructor, but he can extend the date, he can give the opportunity to upload, and many more options like this. It has opportunities greater than student account but less than instructor account. You can say that it has half of facilities as compared to instructor account. Instructor can assign multiple teaching assistant to different classes. Last but limited and account is student account. Student account need class ID, enrollment key to join any class to create its account. In my other video, how to create Tungit account, I have provided these class ID and enrollment key. Further, you will fill the your names, last name, email ID, your personal data, and when you agree, your account will be created. In student account, you can upload your assignment and it will show you the plagiarism in your file. Here are different types of facilities available. Repository account, non-repository, both accounts are present in student account. In the repository accounts, the Tungit server saves the submission of the student into its own databases, and in non-repository accounts, the submission of students will not be saved in the database of the Tungit. So if you create students account, be attentive, be responsible, and look while uploading your file. It does not submit in repository accounts. I am telling, when you save your you upload your assignment in repository accounts, the server saves the file in its database, and when your instructor will recheck at his end your submissions, it will show 100% plagiarism. So take care, be smart, and do not upload in repository accounts. Use non-repository accounts. In non-repository accounts, you have limited facility. You can upload assignments, two assignments, and it can take first assignment will be checked plagiarism into 5 minutes, and if you submit another resubmission, then it will take 24 hours. You can check only one file in 24 hours. How you can upload in non-repository accounts? See my video, how to use Tungit. You want to create account? Watch my first video, how to create Tungit account. Hopefully you will get this video helpful. Once again, I am requesting to subscribe my channel. See you in next video.